If you're one of the 3 million women in this country living with a history of breast cancer, you may also be at an increased risk for heart disease. Earlier this year, the American Heart Association issued a warning to women with breast cancer. Life-saving therapies like chemotherapy and radiation can cause serious cardiac problems, sometimes even years after treatment. Dr. Nitza Alvarez, cardiologist with the Tri-County Heart Institute, talked to us about what breast cancer patients need to know about their heart health.
Breast cancer treatment can affect your heart. The two most common modalities that are used to treat breast cancer is radiation and chemotherapy, and they both can affect your heart. Radiation is well known to accelerate atherosclerosis and cause coronary artery disease. It can also cause valvular disease. If you think about the radiation is given with X-ray localized in your chest. For those women that have breast cancer on their left breast, they are gonna be exposed even more because you're actually radiating where the heart sits, which is the left side of the heart. If a patient is receiving radiation, there is modalities to reduce the exposure of the heart to the radiation therapy. Although there's not much that we can do or a woman can do to prevent cardiovascular disease related to the radiation, they can do a lot to try to reduce those risk factors that can increase the risk of developing cardiovascular disease, such as quit smoking, have a healthy diet, lower your cholesterol, control your blood pressure, and that way reduces your risk of developing that problem. Chemotherapy affects your heart in a different way, and chemotherapy will precipitate coronary artery disease, but also weaken your heart muscle. What I think is the message that is most important to get there is that if you have ever been treated with chemotherapy for breast cancer, your risk of having cardiovascular disease, especially congestive heart failure, stays with you. That doesn't go away. The fact that you didn't develop this condition when you were receiving the treatment or a year later, you still are going to be at higher risk of having cardiovascular disease down the road. So it's important that you communicate with your oncologist, that you communicate with your cardiologist, that they're aware that you receive chemotherapy so they can continue doing surveillance on your heart.
Join Dr. Alvarez every second Saturday of the month for Walk with a Doc. Participants will enjoy a brief presentation on an important health topic, followed by a walk at your own pace, led by Dr. Alvarez. You'll find information on Walk with a Doc and the Tri-County Heart Institute when you click the Breast Cancer and Your Heart story link icon online at yourhometownhealth.com.